The Solstice collaboration experience makes meetings more productive by increasing engagement between on-site and remote participants. Meetings should be something everyone looks forward to. Solstice can help. Let's jump into how to start using Solstice. First, you will need the Mersive Solstice app. If the app isn't already installed on your laptop or mobile device, connect your device to a Wi-Fi network listed on the Solstice display. Next, open a web browser. Visit the URL shown on the display. Then download and run the app. If you're using a phone or tablet, you will be redirected to your app store. If you will be joining web conferences during your meetings, go to the Conference tab on your laptop, then click to install the lightweight drivers to allow Solstice to seamlessly integrate with Microsoft Teams, Zoom, and other major conferencing platforms, and provide access to the room's audio and video devices, such as conference cameras, soundbars, and mics. Now, let's connect to the Solstice display. Simply open the app, look for the display name that corresponds to the room you are in, and click to connect. If prompted, enter in the screen key listed on the display. You will need to be on the same Wi-Fi network as the Solstice display to connect. If you've previously opened the app on your laptop, you can get your Solstice meeting started even faster by clicking the Solstice icon in your system tray and entering the display's screen key or URL. Solstice will automatically share your laptop screen to the room display, give you access to the room's audio and video devices, and join a web conference if one is scheduled on the room calendar. You can also integrate your personal calendar by going to your app's settings and connecting your Microsoft account. Once in the meeting, the room display can then be shared to remote participants by sharing screen 2 in your web conferencing application. Whether your meeting involves remote participants or not, Solstice allows you and other users in the room to simultaneously share content in multiple ways for a more collaborative meeting experience. In addition to sharing your entire desktop, Solstice enables you to only share specific application windows for enhanced privacy. To do so, make sure the app window is open. Then click the app window option and select the name of the application you want to share. Media sharing is the third option, allowing you to share an unlimited amount of image and video files from your device to the display while preserving their native resolution. Simply click the Media File option, select the files you want to share, then click Open. Solstice also supports app-free sharing methods such as AirPlay, Miracast, and browser-based sharing for guests who don't have the Solstice app. Visit mersive.com/go to learn more about app-free sharing options. When multiple pieces of content are shared in a meeting, you can move content around on the display using the layout panel in the Solstice app. Simply drag and drop to rearrange the content on the display to suit your meeting's needs. Move content off the screen and into the on-deck panel, or double-click a post to bring it front and center. Anyone with the Solstice app can arrange the layout of all the content, all while remote participants view everything happening on the in-room display. If you're using the Solstice app on a smartphone, you can use the ink feature to easily mark up and highlight content from anywhere in the room, adding another level of collaboration to the meeting. Each Solstice session ends with a simple click of the disconnect button. To access other training resources and to learn more about Solstice's other capabilities, visit mersive.com/go.